Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hit.
I've been blowing through the money like you blowing cheese. I've been f***ing on the French, c'est la vie. I just put them on a jet, now they all Italian. Way I'm dressed until I've been to $1,000. This not about getting shots, but she's still a stallion. She don't even get the joke, but she's still smiling. Every night, late night, like I'm Jimmy Fallon. Crows shoot from anywhere like you Ray Allen. Crody, turn me up. Crody, turn me up. Crody, turn me up. Got a fur on a Tampa, got me burning up. Shorty say she graduated, she ain't learn enough. Play the album track one, K, I heard enough. Girl to drive it downstairs, better hurry up. Savage got a new, he wanna dirty up. Touchdown in NY, tear the Mercer up. Ayy, Bo take a shades with a great sense. Introduce me to, yeah, makes sense. Gotta put her on the team, got a great bench.
Finals. Match one was good, you know. I had a pretty tough opponent. I faced him early on in the season, majored him. Came out strong though in the first period. On him right away, got my first takedown, felt pretty confident. And then right after my first takedown, I cut him, got my bundles, put him to his back, and pinned him for a first period pin. Got the crowd hyped, all the JO team here, and it was amazing. Got the crowd electric and had to do what I do. And now on to the quarterfinals.
Have you faced this guy before?
No, I haven't faced this guy before, but he's another good kid. Not taking him lightly. Gonna go out there, handle business, do what I do, trying to get another pin.
SF90 rims red like a poker chip. Richie's hair still hood in the stroker's belt. Pink slip in the glove for the ownership. Limping with the 30 on like a bro hip. Red flag giving blood on some donuts. Out of odds, get a bullet on some open. Went from Angel Tiny States to a bigger state. Probably would've had a zombie on me if I would've stayed. Still a caught a case if I would've stayed. I've been thugging all my life, that's just how I play it. Still posted in the A when feel me. Fast. Still gotta see the Gunners win Premier League. Fast. Still gotta keep a gun, it's always near me. And I'm down to hit them up.
One more time, you gotta run the face. Oh yeah, alright. One more time.
Day two, we in the semifinals. We're looking to get the pin, tech, whatever we could do, facing this kid Christian Griezmann from North Central, and I'm pumped up. I'm ready to take him out. He don't got nothing on me. He's a little freshman. I'm ready to take him out.
For 26 years at Johnson & Wales University. He's been dominant from the very first whistle. He's carried us throughout most of this year, being a leader on the mat. So he's just one of the most dominant wrestlers in the country. I think he has a skill where he mixes his judo in with his wrestling, and that's what takes him to a different level. He can attack the legs, then come up top with a guy. He can ride. He's dominant off the bottom. No one can ride him. So that's why he's so successful.
What are you most excited for heading into this final?
He's got the defending national champ, so we're going to cement his legacy amongst the greats at Johnson & Wales.
Well, like I said before in the interview, I knew it was going to be an easy match. Like, his body type is my perfect type of body type to wrestle against. So when I went out there, I went out confident, took him down the first period, kept taking him down on and on and on, put him to his back a couple times, and got it done. Teched him 20-3. I felt like it was a really good match. On to the finals now against the returning national champion Decatur, and I couldn't be more ready. I'm ready to just go out there, let it all hang out. My first time in the finals, I'm excited for it. My mind's really confident. I put in a lot of work this season. I truly believe no one works as hard as me. And like last year I was like back up at Campbell, and now like I'm starting at JWU, so it's like it's very different. My mind's wicked different. The team I'm at right now, like all the guys on my team just like always are hyping me up, getting my mind so confident, and I just feel like unbeatable right now. Going into this finals match, I feel more confident than ever. I'm ready.
On thermometers, 2,000 surrounding us. Travel 2,000 kilometers to hang out with us. What's up, danger?
Yeah, baby. National champ
coming. Didn't know they doubted us. Makes it that more marvelous. Sign them up, cause I'm in this vibe, and I get synonymous. What's up, danger?
slumber party with all my foes. Now I wear them like a badge on all my clothes. If I'm crazy, I'm waiting. If I'm waiting, it's on my phone. If I sound lazy, just clear my tone. Cause I'm always gonna answer when you call my phone.
Title. I mean, he set that out at the beginning of the year, said he was going to be a national champion. Sometimes when you say things, it's tough to nail that down. This kid did it start to finish. He's been a trooper, works hard in the room, one of the hardest workers we have. Hey, just want to let you know, that's his first one. He's got two more years. He's going for three national titles. Jay Alvis, I know you're out there. You're a two-time national champ for us. Your record's going down, baby. Woo!
Yeah, B.I., talk to him. Key to that victory is just keeping my head straight, staying smart, keeping good position, wrestling good. I knew I was going to tire him out because I worked so hard. His gas isn't like mine. He don't work as hard as me. And he's a good wrestler, but at the end of the day, the best is the best. We're a national champion, baby. To all the young wrestlers out there, just keep grinding. You guys can do it. I mean, when I was younger, all I did was just grind, 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 and like eventually you get to the top. My little brother was out here today. He's a four-time state champ, and watching me, like, he just sees it. Like, he sees, like, oh, I want to be there. So, like, if you guys want to be here, just keep working. If you believe you can do it, you can do it.
2023 NCAA Division III National Champion from Johnson and Wales, Joziah Fry.
Talk to him.